cheese sauce be busting, man. So me personally, I think it'll be a good idea. You know what I mean? I don't know if any other ones talked about it. I haven't heard anybody else say it. It could have been said. I could have missed it. What's up, my grub lovers? Who ready to get their grub on? You know that I am. It's your boy, Mr. Grub, back again with another video for you guys. And today, I got my fried chicken with my cheese sauce. Okay, I got a special surprise for you guys hiding under here. I'm not gonna tell you what it is just yet, but it is a special surprise for me and for you. Okay, it's the first time I've actually had this from a specific place, okay? But I also want to talk about a few things with you guys as well. So while we dive into this good old fried chicken and the cheese sauce, of course, you know, I got to have a good drink with me too. You know what I'm saying? Coke all day. You know, there's a few things I was thinking about and I was like, you know, I think it's a good idea to put it out there and even try it if it's an opportunity for us to, you know, kind of collaborate a little bit, so to speak. Right? So I was thinking, you always see like a lot of different mukbangers, you know what I mean, vloggers, things of that nature, doing different types of videos with different types of food. I'm thinking maybe it'd be a good idea to do like a mukbanger seminar, kind of like a conference kind of thing, where it'd be like multiple mukbangers all come together to kind of like, you know, talk about things, give each other advice, you know, take a lot of photos, group photos, you know, whether it's like bring their dishes kind of thing, something like that, you know what I mean? Not to make it so political, but to make it more like, almost like networking. You know, we as mukbangers have like a broad range, you know, when it comes to the type of videos we do and the type of audience we have. You know what I'm saying? My cheese sauce be busting, man. So me personally, I think it'll be a good idea, you know what I mean? I don't know if any other ones talked about it. I haven't heard anybody else say it. It could have been said, I could have missed it. I definitely think, you know, for the culture, I think it's a good idea. You know, I don't know what they think about it, but I think it's worth a try. You know, everybody coming together and just share things with one another, get along. You know, everybody got a backstory. Everybody got a reason why they do what they do. And I've seen a lot of other YouTubers, basically like vloggers, even gamers. I've seen a lot of gamers do that. But as many people that do mukbangs and food reviews, things like that, I haven't seen that yet. So I think it'll be something. I mean, we have some big players in the mukbang world, you know what I'm saying? We have little players too, you know what I mean, like myself. But I think it's worth a shot to, you know, kind of coordinate something. Everybody can, you know, come together and just kind of meet each other. You know, and you never know what kind of opportunities can arise from that. And you don't know, you know, some of the ideas that can come out of that. You know, things that we haven't, you know, touched the surface on yet. That's just my thought. But I know we ask the audience a lot of times too, hey, what do you think I should do? What do you think I should try? You know, but we never ask each other. Nope. You don't really see a lot. I'm not gonna say all, but a lot of mukbangers giving each other advice publicly on, like, hey, you know, you should try this, you should try that. My thing is, it's so broad that you can have multiple people doing the same exact thing and it still gets individual recognition, you know what I mean? That's my thought. You know, you have like B Love, you know, you have Eat with Q, you have have some vloggers that do it, like Jazzy Tay. I know DG does it sometimes. You know, then you know, they're on a level where, you know, it will be very beneficial for a lot of the smaller YouTubers like myself, or people who are on their way coordinating. I just think it'll be a good thing just to show that we can come together and it's not so much of a competition against each other. You know what I'm saying? Excuse me. But more so like a big family community kind of thing. Because like I said, there's a lot of us. I know a lot of us come from different areas, so it's not all that easy. Just get up and go. But I think it'd be nice to plan something like that. I think it'd be a great turnout. And I think we all would be surprised just to see how well it goes. I'm telling you, it can turn into something big. You know, y'all let me know your thoughts. You know, I'll share this to a few more my bangers to see what they think. But, you know, we got to start somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Being a team player, you got to start somewhere. So, enough of that. Y'all ready for the surprise I have for you? Check it out. So I went to Popeyes. They had a new item on the menu. banana pudding. Popeye's got their own banana pudding now. I want to try this out just to see how it is, you know what I'm saying? Let you guys know, because you know that's what I do. You know me, I'm willing to try whatever. I actually got a nice size spoon today. We're going to try this out. Guys get a chance, go to Popeye's and try their banana pudding, man. This is really good.